With keen understanding that farming and agriculture in general is very important in Uganda, the Vision Group initiated the Harvest Money Export to help farmers acquire knowledge about emerging agriculture innovations and standards. Happening between 23rd and the 25th of this month, the Harvest Money Expo shall bring together best farmers and outstanding agriculture companies to aid aspiring farmers through exchange of knowledge. Professor Mondo Kagunyera, Chairman Fertiplus, an organic fertilizer from the Netherlands, is also part of those that are going to exhibit at the Harvest Money Expo at the Netherlands Village. Kagunyera says that the Harvest Money Expo, an agriculture exhibition organized by the Vision Group, is very important to the nation that is against unemployment.
Thank New Vision Group and the Netherlands Embassy for supporting a very important component of our economy, and that is agriculture production. Secondly, I want to invite the public to come and attend this very highly informative show that will be taking place this month.
Professor Kagunyera equates land to a normal bank account that, in case you do not continuously feed it, it eventually becomes infertile in the due time.
People who tell you that you can succeed in agricultural production without the use of fertilizers are misleading you. Most of the soils in Uganda are overcultivated and they are depleted of soil nutrients. Therefore, my appeal to the Ugandans, it's not because I'm saying fertilizer, it is also because as a leader, I'm interested in food security. And we cannot guarantee food security unless we use fertilizers.
Against this, Kagunyera has urged farmers wide across the country to use fertilizers made out of waste. He, however, advised farmers to avoid using such fertilizers, especially when they are looking forward to selling their products abroad.
Countries like the United States, Western Europe, and others who have very strict standards, it is absolutely necessary to use the right fertilizers. Because those countries will always send their people to your country to even investigate the type of fertilizer used. And if they find that the fertilizer used is not certified for use on crops for export to those countries, your products will be prohibited from entering those markets.
Kagunyera, a farmer, deals in growing bananas and coffee, and he uses fertilizers in order to garner good harvest. He has urged people to come to the expo on the D-Day to learn how best they can earn a lot in farming.
We are going to be providing these products, and special prices are going to be given to those who will be purchasing the product from the showgrounds at Kololo. Please come one and all to this show.
The Harvest Money Expo shall be conducted for the 8th time after several years of success and invaluable impact to not only farmers but the whole agriculture sector in the country as well. This year's expo is themed Farming as a Business, Post-Harvest Handling and Innovations. Story compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.